Home Affairs Minister Karen Andrews is calling on the Palaszczuk government to reopen Queensland's borders as the holiday season fast approaches. The state's tourism industry has been held at a standstill during the pandemic, suffering significant losses from hard border closures. Minister Andrews predicts the sector's losses will grow exponentially, spelling the end for some businesses if the state remains locked up from the rest of the country.
We're now in a seven-day critical timeframe. And if we don't get clear direction out of the Queensland Premier, then we are putting at risk yet another holiday period because there will be insufficient time for airlines to lock in the flights that they need.
Border closures have currently cost the state's tourism industry $20 billion since the beginning of the pandemic.